Jamiaca, the Island of Love, and I wanted just to let you know that Pat and I are honored to be standing for you, and our hearts are here for you. Our hearts are here in Jamiaca, and we hope for you guys a lifetime of love and laughter and nothing but the best. Guys, I'm so happy to be here. Thank you for asking me to be in your wedding. I'm wishing you guys a lifetime of happiness together, and you guys are perfect for each other. Love you both.
Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so...
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, the moment is now here when we have come to celebrate with Jennifer and Adam on this day, wedding day. I want to commend you both for the bold step that you have made and keeping your promise to each other to be wed. What a beautiful day for a beautiful wedding. A good choice. Adam, you're about to enter one of the oldest institutions on earth, and that's marriage, where both you and Jennifer is going to share your life with each other. And as you do so, continue to fall in love every day. The same spirit that you're in today, when there are ups and downs, it will last. It's just a moment. But both of you will outlast any anger, any problems. So congrats. At this time, I'll say some words to you, Adam. I want you to look Jennifer in her eyes and repeat them to her.
I, Adam.
Take you, Jennifer.
Take you, Jennifer.
Be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
Richer or poor.
Richer or poor.
Even in sickness and in health.
Even in sickness and in health.
I will love you, Jennifer.
I will love you, Jennifer.
I'll cherish you.
I'll cherish you.
And I promise to always respect you.
And I promise to always respect you.
And to keep myself.
And to keep myself.
For you only.
For you only.
I give you my vow.
I give you my vow.
This day.
This day.
Before family and friends.
Before family and friends.
I love you, Jennifer.
I love you, Jennifer.
Jennifer, this handsome man would like to hear some words from you too.
I, Jennifer.
Take you, Adam.
Take you, Adam.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
Richer or poor.
Richer or poor.
even in sickness and in health.
Even in sickness and health.
I will comfort you, Adam.
I will comfort you, Adam.
I'll cherish you.
I will cherish you.
And I promise to always respect you.
And I promise to always respect you.
And to keep myself.
And to keep myself.
For you only.
For you only.
I give you my vow.
I give you my vow.
This day.
This day.
Before family and friends.
Before family and friends.
I love you, Adam.
I love you, Adam.
I think they deserve a plot for their vows. All right, Adam and Jennifer, these rings are just an outward sign of an inward love. Sometimes rings are stolen, sometimes they are lost. But guess what? Nobody should be able to steal the love that is in your heart for each other. No one. Before these rings was bought, love is in your heart. Cherish these rings. They mean a lot. But love each other. Because both of you value more than these rings. Congrats. Adam, take Jennifer's ring. Hold her hands. Place it on the finger, and then you're going to tell her some words at the same time. Say, Jennifer.
Jennifer.
With the love between us both.
With the love between us both.
With this ring.
With this ring.
And with my love.
And with my love.
I hereby wed you.
I hereby wed you.
Wear it.
Wear it.
Love it.
Love it.
And think about me.
And think about me.
Between us both.
With the love between us both.
With this ring.
With this ring.
And with my love.
And with my love.
I hereby wed you.
I hereby wed you.
Wear it.
Wear it.
Love it.
Love it.
And think about me.
And think about me.
All right, and I want to finally encourage you both that as these rings touching each other, it sparks a new day between you both, a new love, a deeper commitment in this relationship. Adam, I encourage you to support Jennifer. Do whatever it takes. Never make this marriage fail. Never. And Jennifer, I'm asking you to come along with him and you support him with all that you was, all that you is, and all that you will ever become. Support him 100%. When both of you do that, this is a symbol you'll always have. Your marriage is locked. Your relationship is locked. And it's locked between you both. No matter what I suggest or say, it's finalized with you both. Congrats. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, on this beautiful beach in Jamaica at Grand Palladium, it's a joy and a privilege to announce that Jennifer and Adam are now husband and wife. Cheer them on. I'll make you take, look how much cameras are rolling there, Jennifer. We're going to take your first marital kiss. This is special.
So wonderful in your dress, I love your hair like that, the way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies and people that talk too much. I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though.
I present to you for the first time Mr. and Mistress Martin. Give them a round of applause. Congratulations to you both. Long live your marriage. And may you fall in love to see your children and your children's children. Jennifer, this belongs to you. He was born Martin. This is all you have to prove.
Okay.
So he will keep it for safety in his pocket. You're going to have your champagne drink together and enjoy the rest of your evening. Happy.